How do you know I'm not Geralt? Let me say that.
Wait. You can see me? That is, me, Vladimir von Everick?
Of course. Why ever wouldn't I?
Because I'm in Geralt's body, the Witcher's, and...
Just who would I be if the true nature of things remained hidden from me? Someone like you, meaning no.
I wouldn't want to get blood on my damsel's dress, but insult me once more and...
You shan't touch me. I know you'd very much like to act like your brother in this situation, demonstrate how manly you are, but let's be honest. Nothing will come of it. You're simply not him, no matter how much you wish you were.
Whoa, man. Like, if you don't want to escalate things, you keep your mouth shut, but obviously he definitely does not like that guy's brother or him.
I came here to revel, enjoy myself, not to discuss my brother.
That's good. Olgierd probably wouldn't want me to talk to you about him.
Olgierd was my brother and my friend. Never have there been more loyal comrades than us.
The question is, were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. 5 came at me. I'll not deny it. I fled. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgierd told everyone I flew at all 5, took them on all at once, alone.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgierd visits my grave, often. Pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times. He cannot see me, but I hear his every word.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say something very surprising.
Uh-oh, like what?
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time, for... Time is short.
Shani, I'm sorry.
It's all right. That was... forget him. We're here to enjoy ourselves, right?
No.
Let's go. The night's still young.
All lies. Not a word of truth.
Don't let it bother.
Gear was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate.
Oh my god, it's so loud. Oh, bloody hell. It's 10 p.m.? What? So I can't take part in all of the activities then, can I? Shit, if I would have known that, I wouldn't have, Well, let's see, like, kind of what we've got here that I can do. Oh, fuck. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Normally, I don't check messages while I'm recording, but the reason I checked that is because I pretty much knew that Dad had sent the message. But he wanted me to call him, and so that's what I had to do there. So that's why I was a couple minutes, but for you guys, it was like a split second. And while I was on the phone, I remember that there's a chocolate milk in the fridge that I was saving for an occasion like this. And now I've got it out, now I'm ready to use it. There's this, while I'm opening this, there's this kind of chip, right? Like, I mean, that's my favorite pastime. One of them is to munch on chips or snacks like that while I'm watching YouTube or movies. I mean, I think that's everybody's favorite pastime, you know what I mean? Well, there's this particular chip that, that my dad brought home from something, and it's a baked chip. It's a baked wavy chip. I don't remember what the brand is. Here, let me see. The brand is, because I have the, is, I don't know if you've ever heard of this brand. Not sure if it's, only found in the United States, or only... Okay, suddenly storm. Okay, hold on a minute. You can skip this part if you want, but if you want a little bit of backstory, I just want to fill you in on this. The brand is Clancy's, right? And I mean, it's a lovely brand. I love it so much. They have delicious baked chips. Like, I love baked chips so much. I love their barbecue baked chips. But Dad had brought home this wavy kind that's a cheddar and sour cream, but it doesn't taste anything like the Ruffles cheddar and sour cream, you know, which is also really good. But with those, I can eat 5 chips and get sick of them and then have to wait a few hours. These were delicious. They're sweet and they're so good. But apparently they don't sell them, and they're out of town, and they don't sell them in their town that they're in right now, and they don't sell them here in town either for some reason. So it's like, what the hell? So I'm just going to have to stick with the good old barbecue. Now, since it doesn't look like I'll be able to take part in all of these, I'm just going to kind of look to see what I can do. So, like, I'm not sure what's going on over here. There's a body in the water. What is that in the water? There's something out there. Do you see that? I'm not exactly sure I understand that. I just want to look to see if there is... I'm not playing hide and seek. Fuck you. All right, let's take a look at this one, because I want to know what's out here in the water. I saw a person out there.
Seen what he pulled from the water? An old pot?
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
You were supposed to fish out my slipper. I'm at a dance now with 1 foot bared. Tis a wedding. I've got to wear slippers.
Oh, look, dearie. I did. Take there. Muck must have sucked it deep in.
Well, poke your paws in there. Rut for it. Rubbish game.
Damn, man. Give him a break. Jeez.
They're playing slip in for a slipper. Never heard of it?
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversions. What's the object?
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
I don't care what I'll get. Shit, I should have said that because that'll piss people off if I don't do that. People like it when I do all the dialogue options that I can.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh, there's more to come.
What are you doing?
Prime game. Shawnee, your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you.
Does he have pants on? I didn't... Oh, he does. Okay. That's not really a slipper. Why does it always have to rain?
Observe the shot.
My eyes are glued.
Just cheat and use my Witcher thing. There it is. If the water was this clear, look at all the things in here. Another lost shoe there. Maybe I could take that to that girl. I don't know where she went, but...
Just when you think you know all the plowfolk's customs, they surprise you with slippers.
So, now the shock's faded. Perhaps you could stop talking and fish out my shoes.
Oh,
I'm so unfortunately lost in the pond.
I guess I fished out 2 of the wrong shoes. Or slippers, or whatever. This is an interesting game, you know, I'd like to see how this would work. In an actual... you know, game, you know what I mean? Or an actual activity that people would do. I'm sure that people do this all the time anyways, but... Like, I mean, water wouldn't be this clear anyways, maybe, depending on how well you take care of it. But if the water... Think about it. It would be all murky and muddy and gross, and how would people find that shit? Like, you would be amazing to find any of that. Why the hell am I not finding her shoe? What am I missing here? Excuse me. Where is your damn shoe? She threw it in, like, right here. But this is a video game. They never put it where they say it is. Let me go back up and see. Did I get your shoe? Oh, I think I did.
Damn mucky that pond. Sank in up to my armpits.
I see no amount of silt could keep you from my shoe. And all the other shoes ever tossed in the lake.
Always better to do a bit more and even gain naught by it than to do too little and face regret.
Oh, that's quite the theory.
One founded in practice. For instance, I can now approach the owner of any of these slippers, and she will lift up her skirt and bend over.
What?
Of course.
Ah, so generous. And clever.
Just figuring that out? I believe I've earned a kiss.
Well, find the owners of those shoes. One might agree.
Don't be jealous, Shani. That was but a jest. I don't give a piffle about the others. Oh, well. Recognize this, Cinderella.
My shoe?
Now extend your supple leg and let me slide it in. That is, on.
Goddamn.
Thank you.
I don't think it's meant to be raining, so, like, the waves there are getting in the way. That's probably why that guy looked so weird.
Good swim. Now we must do something else. Something wild.
See, now it's 11 p.m. There's something to do with a pig over here. I'm just trying to see, like, what kind of things that we can do. That must be for dancing. I don't want to do that. What am I doing?
I'd show you how I cut a jig, nimble as a leopard.
Don't let me stop you.
By the way you move, what charm, what grace.
Thanks.
Guess I already did. How are these guys doing? These are dwarves.
Your health, Sir Dwarf.
Oh, it's drinking. So I guess maybe, you know, like, some of these don't take up time, but maybe I've just been doing the ones that do. Like, what's up here?
Of all these flowers, you, my dear, are the loveliest.
Believe the young man's mistaken for another.
Not at all. I like my women as I like my peaches. Fuzzy and well-made.
Ew.
That's enough. Get going! Drunken Randy! Nothing good's ever come of that mix.
She's old? No, she looks pretty young, but she's got a bad back, apparently. There's something up here.
Look there, Shani. The ladder begs us to scamp.
No.
Where we can
converse. No.
Then let us scamp.
No, Shani! I want to see what's going on with this pig in here. There's a pig with a yellow thing on his back.
No, please, no.
What exactly am I supposed to do?
What sport is this? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their wench.
For their wench.
And the rules? One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose?
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
Oh, that's easy. Well.
King of the swineherds, eh? What's this king get exactly? A king's ransom, I would hope.
No coin. Honor's the prize. King gets a crown of laurels he pins to his saddle, rides about with pride that he's king of the swineherds.
You mentioned some trifles for the lasses. Are they worthwhile at least?
For certain. Lovely, every last one. Pretty as a painting. Win and see for yourself.
Let's do it. Let's chase some pigs.
Foolish nonsense. But why not give it a try?
We'd be honored. Get that cripple out of there! Couldn't chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen. Let the Witcher give it a run.
Let's go kick some pig ass. Some piglet. Okay, so now there's more.
Shame there's no painter here. It's a moment worth immortalizing with this dexterity.
Watch my movement, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox. I'll show these imbeciles how one shoots a porker.
Come on, piggy. So it's just like that sheep thing that we had to do. No, you are going the wrong way. Why are you going this way, you fuck? Come on, you little shit. I guess I can just walk. That'd probably be easier. There you go. No! Yes! There we go. Wait, that's not really a pen, is it? Oh, I guess it is.
Feel foolish, peasants. Learned a lesson from your better. Are the pigs penned? Indeed they are.
Master Witcher, we ain't seen such pig chasing skill in a long time.
Your family had an ample pen, didn't they? Go on, admit it.
My family had many pens. But that in no way means I had any practice chasing pigs.
However it were, the crown's going to a good man.
And the king's chosen maid deserves a fitting favor. Yeah.
What is that? She's smiling, so I guess it's good.
Just don't hide it in some pouch. Brandish it on your horse so that all folk may see.
What do you say to that, Shani? Ever witnessed such agility?
You're clearly a natural at chasing pigs through muck. You were a joy to watch.
She's got a big stuffed pig. What is going on? Did you see that fucking pig's neck? What?
Heart's captor like the prize I won for her?
The rag-stuffed piggy? It's lovely, truly. I've always dreamed of owning one.
I don't know about that. Is it? It's all wet and it's dripping. And
Tell me, Shani. What's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl. That's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course. But still. Yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself, what am I missing?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so? Prove it.
With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
That one, with the garland.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Everek does his thing.
Oh god, this could be bad. Here.
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
A moment, my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani. That would not be fair.
Fine, fine. I'll stay out of here.
Oh god, actually, did it hurt when you fell from the heavens?
Did it hurt terribly, my sweet?
What?
When you fell from the heavens.
Why, sir?
Shh, my dear. No more words. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? But really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well. Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
I like how the camera zooms in.
Step away from the man.
The devils are you.
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our down his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
Bumpkin. Forgive me, I didn't know.
Easy, lads. No harm done. An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. Wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you going to do there? Talk some more?
How the hell did you hear me?
We would speak, but first we would dance. Now tell me, What sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself, just after I grab me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but they wish to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence balls right over there for the taking.
Fair eat your stones.
That's the last plowing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant freak hide.
I tried to resolve it peacefully, too. Oh, shit.
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
Oh, God. He's going to hold it like a sword, isn't he? Yeah, look, I've got a sword, but it's a fence post. Ow.
Perfect fit for your job, you plowing gentle fuck.
Never in my life have I reveled so fiercely. Step up. Who else wants a shave? Damned cretin creamed me. Embarrassing to take a licking from a boar. And with maiden watching.
At least they're not being killed, they're just being knocked out.
Had enough peasant spawn. Thought yourself a match for a von Everick. I mean, a witcher. Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your slack jawed yaps.
I thought she'd be pissed at me.
Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Oh, I guess she did run away.
You must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chase her.
In your dreams.
There it is. You fucked up.
What?
She's gone. Is that how you woo the ladies?
What? I didn't do shit.
Is that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Fine. I shall try.
I mean...
Uh-oh. Shani approaches. Unlikely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh, all right.
Your methods... quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
I mean, I tried, right? Okay, I tried to do it peacefully, you know, because most of the first things it wanted me to say were things that would have escalated the problem, but maybe I did something wrong, or maybe that's just the outcome that happens, because it didn't seem like no matter what I did, you know, I didn't really have a choice in the matter.
A hazard of the trade, my love. I'm clearly a bit out of practice. But point out the next young miss, and I will gladly prove I...
You've proven everything amply. Let's just have fun, all right? After all, you haven't much time left.
Fine. I suppose you're right. Come, then.
That smile she's got, it's very beautiful. Oh, I just heard somebody smack somebody. Oh, it's 11:59.
It's so good to shake the kings from... We must find more fun.
I didn't get to do everything, damn it. The capping. What the hell's the capping?
I'll leave you for a moment. As a bridesmaid, I need to be by the bride for the capping.
Go on, Shani. I'll manage fine alone.
But what is the capping? I'm not good with weddings. Guess we'll find out soon enough.
Ladies and gentlemen, this night I've tasted of life's delights so fiercely, I've decided to make a speech.
That's not good.
Geralt, there's no need.
No.
So be it. If there's no demand, I shan't supply. But it would have been a beautiful speech.
It's almost midnight. Time for the capping.
You're a bridesmaid, Shani. Take your place.
Midnight chime. Oh shit, here we go.
Capping times are come.
What thoughts in young hearts prance? What dreams make young blood run? Be they nice, be they vice, of jesterly or lordly stance, out they'll come in this hour's dance.
Toast the lovely corporal, then give them a few weeks, and we'll toast the lovely band with its pale and puffy cheeks. Don't you mind our song? We don't sing to be unkind. We sing so we can empty yet another sign. Christ will hope eternal, bridegroom's beware, or she'll make you a corporal in the coming year. What's the groom of the
happy
daughter
to
on his brow? Must be said, Garland, you'll get the cow, like the bull, the calf, the hay. So drink and be merry.
Holds. Whoever caught the Garland shall be next to wed.
Oh, what the hell? You've got some pretty odd priorities, man. Look at that smile on his face.
That really necessary.
Back in a torrent. How we caroused at Olgierd's wedding. I couldn't resist. Had to pet a few words. Will you give him the letter?
I will.
Thanks. You're a good chap, Witcher. Dull as dirt, but good.
Like, I mean, I don't... I'll wait to explain my opinion after the cutscene.
A lovely custom. Blushing maids, twirling in dance, their hair swirling freely, their bodices undone, their bouncing...
Will you stop?
Did you see it? Shani caught the Garland. She'll be next to marry, as peasant superstition has it.
Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight. Time for you to go back to the crypt.
I can't! I'm not finished here.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip. That kiss as we danced made my head so light, a team of hellish stallions could not tear me away before I receive one more. Or two more. Or as many as you'll give.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself. I'm glad.
A kiss.
What the hell?
I knew it would end this way. An end that is but a beginning.
No, it's just an end. It's after midnight. Your time has come.
Ah, we needn't fret such trifles. Death's not come to claw me back, so why not continue our revels?
What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
I knew it. I told you.
Vladimir von Everick. Go back whence you came. Please.
Stay out of this.
Stop! I beg you! Stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me, and your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison.
He is from hell!
The choice is yours.
Don't torture him.
I promise he'll not die.
Oh my god.
Gods, what is this?
What did you do to him?
Sent him back whence he came.
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek any longer. Geralt had finished his task, you see, so...
Yes, I know. As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different. I saw you looking at each other, and it just so happens I also know the history you share.
Of course you do.
You do? How?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how to fly? Regardless, what matters is Vladimir von Everett will bother you no more.
Isn't it the same as a human learning how to walk? I mean, although I guess birds have to walk too, don't they? Like, they've got little legs that they can walk on. Or waddle with, I mean.
Should get back to Olgierd soon.
And like that, it's over. Huh. Here, I thought I might get some more time with you. Silly, wasn't it?
Whoa. I was going to say the other thing.
Never mind. I should find Aldona. I am her bridesmaid, after all.
No, come back. I just didn't want to have sex. I'm with Triss, damn it. If she ever found out...
Ah, there it is. The face of a man who's failed to understand a woman.
Because I've already got a woman.
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. The problem is that men are hopeless fools. Your friend will now make a show of being hurt. Pick her some flowers or bring her a drink. She'll get over it in a snap.
Rather manage without your advice, thank you.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. Surrender to spontaneous honesty. Nothing more beautiful in human relationships. You needn't end like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools bound by a contract they'll never escape. Seize the night. Seize your chance. Enjoy one another. That's it. Have fun.
But what about Triss? She's my real squeeze. If I don't... You know, if she found out that I was spreading... Well, I guess I'm not really spreading seed anyways, but... Yeah, I do want to cheer her up, because I feel like shit. Okay, Read Shani's character entry in the journal to find out what might cheer her up. Son of a bitch. You know how long it's been since I've... Fuck. What is that? Shit, I don't know. Let me just go to inventory. What? I can't go to my inventory. How do I... What's the hotkey to bring up the character? Oh, here we go. No, that's character. Characters, here we go. I mean, now, just take a minute. Look at this. What the hell is going on here? Look at all these fucking people. And look at all the shit that you can read about them. This game is a novel. You know, in of its own. In of it. Fuck. Where is... Shani? She's right there. That's Priscilla. Okay. Oh, Lord. He's a monster, so you can imagine a surprise. They had sex together. Okay, so I'm looking for something that would help her cheer her up, okay?
And a unit of soldier escorts to descend into the sewers.
This is just my story. Smelling the rich odor of berry-laden rowan, okay? A plant near and dear to her heart. So that's what I'm looking for. Something rowan. Is it? I don't think it's any of these. No, it wouldn't be. Okay, yeah, see, it's telling me. It wouldn't be any of those. I'm betting it's going to be out over here. Looks like a place of flowers. Ooh.
Chamomile looks like.
Pretty, no.
I guess. Thing is, Will it cheer her up?
No! Leave.
I think I'll pass.
That's not what I'm looking for, is it? I don't think it is, so let's go back. Bloody hell, how long have we been doing this one quest? I almost forgot we were doing a quest. No, I don't think it'd be anywhere in there for looting. Up here, maybe?
A rowan.
Aha!
Shani mentioned she used to weave the berries into necklaces.
Yes, this is what I'm looking for.
I guess. Thing is, will it cheer her up?
Yes.
Fine, I'll pick some. Becoming quite the romantic.
A rowan?